Thank you, let's go. I mean, you can jump down there, but why? You have a chance of hitting yourself on one of these fucking things right here. So, no. Alright, I got the ring on. Alright, Beatrice. You ready? Into the abyss. Here she is. You got it, Beatrice. Come on, do something. Beatrice, you're dying. I'm also using like an ultra great sword. Beatrice got hit instead. I know you can still keep hitting them and do more damage, but I don't do that. I'm holding nothing because my sword is completely black. On one side. Just keep facing me. Got it. Beatrice lives! Bequeathed Lord Soul. Humanity in what? 120? Oh, 60. Well, I thought it was, so. Go ahead and like that.
Greetings, undead warrior. I am the primordial serpent, Darkstalker Khan. I can guide thee. The truth I shall share without sentiment. After the advent of fire, the ancient lords found the three souls, but your progenitor found a fourth, unique soul, the dark soul. Your ancestor claimed the dark soul and waited for fire to subside, and soon the flames did fade, and only dark remained. Thus began the age of men, the age of dark. However, Lord Gwyn trembled at the dark, clinging to his age of fire and in dire fear of humans, and the Dark Lord who would one day be born amongst them. Lord Gwyn resisted the course of nature by sacrificing himself to link the fire and commanding his children to shepherd the humans. Gwyn has blurred your past to prevent the birth of the Dark Lord. I am the primordial serpent. I seek to right the wrongs of the past, to discover our true lord. But the other serpent, trapped, lost his sense, and befriended Lord Gwyn. Undead warrior, we stand at a crossroads. Only I know the truth about your fate. You must destroy the fading Lord Gwyn, who has coddled fire and resisted nature, and become the fourth lord, so that you may usher in an age of dark.
Yes.
Very well. I shall now guide you to Gwyn's prison. Be still, and trust thine flesh to me.
This motherfucker swallow me, and it looked like he did.
This is Gwyn's prison. Now, place the Lord vessel upon the altar.
Yeah.
Very well. Once the vessel is filled with souls, the gate to Gwyn shall open. Seek Gravelord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, and the traitor, Seath the Scaleless. Fill this vessel with their souls. Then the gate will open so that you may kill Gwyn. Are you ready? Then let us return to the abyss and trust thine flesh to me.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, if you wish, I shall grant the art of life drain, the legendary power of the Dark Lord. It can preserve your humanity while undead and cast off the shackles placed upon your brethren.
Here it is. Alright, so goodbye.
Farewell.
Six levels. I got some souls, so let me get the fuck out of here. Now I need to go to Ash Lake so I can get a sword. Ash Lake is one of the places I really need to go to. Should be enough. Yeah, I got the Twinkling Titanite to do that. No! 2,000 souls, you kidding me? Fuck. Okay. Fuck. Yeah, I gotta go back there. I gotta go back to Blighttown. And get a bonfire. I forgot to get the bonfire. I forgot, and it sucks. I gotta go run all the way back over there. Let's go. Let's get it. Go. Hello, Beatrice. And that's where her story ended. Looking all over the place. Ow. Half of the fucking poison bar. That dude. She's still here. Hey. Fuck you, mosquito. Oh, no. Big dude mad. step on the tippy toes. Gotta walk on your tippy toes. It looks like how I'm walking. I'm all shiny. Why does my character look like he's from a cartoon? It's probably just the color grading of it or some shit like that. I could always change the graphics, but, you know, it doesn't really help. Nah. Hey, how you doing?
Oh, dear. What have we here? Are you a new servant?
Yes.
You have no eggs. No matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. That you will mind your manners.
I need to put something on. Yay, there we go. The reason why I wanted to come down here is because that bonfire, that's a fast travel bonfire. And also, I will go back there later on in the game to kill her. Sad to say, but yeah, I got to. For her Estus shard. Estus flash sword. Which is just a firekeeper soul. So I can heal some more. Not a real bitch, it's just going to the Great Hollow and then to the Ash Lake. It's a good place to farm for Twinkling Titanite, but it's also really bad because the enemies there are really far and apart. It sucks. But nonetheless, we will get there. That thunder. In game. I see the mosquitoes. I see the skeeters. Oh, Jesus. Run! Fucking run! Ah. Go the fuck away. Is it mosquitoes or skeeters? It's really your preference of how you pronounce them. Hey, slugs, I remember you guys. Fuck, it's been a while. Eh, not that long. Like 4 episodes. Ooh, plank shield. Yeah! Twin humanities. Nyeh! The Great Hollow. Welcome to the Great Hollow. Now, fall down. And my